That work?
Hey, thanks. Running out if we want to escape.
Yeah.
This'll do.
You can drop that in the trash.
Try this.
Dumpster diving again?
Okay.
Thanks for this.
That works.
Cool.
I can't stand this waiting anymore. Don't talk to me.
Not a zombie, still.
Well done. Nice job.
Thanks. Listen, are you in red? I mean, are you...
Hey, Annie, I just got a distress signal from Angel. Well, you made it back.
Don't sound so surprised.
Red, what's happening?
Angel said there's a computer recording of the attacks on the civilians over at the police station. It's from all the security cameras.
We could bust them all with that when we get out of here.
Mm-hmm, but first we gotta get to Angel. She thinks they found out her position.
Well, I can go to the police station. I mean, if it's just getting that information off the computer.
Think you can handle it, Nick?
Yeah. Yeah, I got it.
All right. Angel's on the second floor by the pool of a hotel in Central City. You go to the police station, handle that, and then you meet us there. You got that? You all right, Nick? You all right? Come on, Annie. We gotta get to Angel. I'll keep you safe.
Here.
Get that out of my face.
Over some jewelry at the Almuda bus depot. Get him a tissue.
Don't let him free ride!
This is so wrong. Hey, is everything all right?
There is nowhere safe or sacred, not anymore.
Now, what's going on? Seriously, maybe I can help.
I was a fool. I have one thing left of my dead daughter's unlocking. A man offered to take me out of the city in exchange for it. I was so afraid. In a moment of weakness, I agreed, but then he took it for himself and left me here to die.
It's horrible. Listen, maybe I can try to get that locket back for you.
Shit, seriously getting
I don't done. Care if I die anymore. I just want that locket back. I feel I betrayed her memory.